Uranus, a true giant of the solar system, stands out with its unique features. It's the seventh planet from the Sun and has a mass that is roughly 14.5 times that of Earth. But what really sets Uranus apart is its extreme tilt. Unlike any other planet in our solar system, Uranus rotates on its side with an axial tilt of about 98 degrees. This unusual rotation leads to extreme seasons, each lasting about 21 Earth years. Uranus is also known for its distinct pale blue color, which is due to the presence of methane in its atmosphere. This methane absorbs red light from the sun and reflects blue and green wavelengths, giving Uranus its icy blue hue. Speaking of its atmosphere, it's one of the coldest in the solar system, with minimum temperatures dropping to 204 degrees Celsius. Another fascinating aspect of Uranus is its rings. While not as famous as Saturn's, Uranus has a complex ring system, discovered in 1977. These rings are composed of extremely dark particles, which vary in size from micrometers to a few meters. Uranus's orbit around the Sun is quite lengthy, taking about 84 Earth years to complete one full orbit. This long orbit means that each of its poles gets about 42 years of continuous sunlight, followed by 42 years of darkness. One of the most intriguing mysteries of Uranus is its faintly glowing auroras, which are caused by its unusual magnetic field. Unlike Earth, where the magnetic field is nearly aligned with the rotational axis, Uranus's magnetic field is tilted at 59 degrees and is also offset from the planet's center. Lastly, Uranus has 27 known moons, with the largest ones being Titania, Oberon, Umbriel, Ariel, and Miranda. Each of these moons has its own unique characteristics, such as Miranda's giant canyons and Oberon's mysterious dark spots. In summary, Uranus is a planet of extremes and mysteries, from its sideways rotation and icy blue atmosphere to its long dark winters and unique ring system. It's a fascinating world that continues to intrigue astronomers and space enthusiasts alike.